Of this campaign, but most importantly, the strength of West Virginia. So thank you.